Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Sir Dinga, and welcome back to Bastion. Now, his name's Rox. Ago,
but that was then. Things are different between us now.
Great, how's Zulf?
For Zulf, Ceylandia was like a second home. He's real worried about his first home, too. Far to the east. He was born in the Tazzle Terminals. The Ura sent him on a mission of peace to our city. And he's lived here ever since.
Great.
Kid ain't finished here yet.
Oh, yep. You forgot about that. Need to do that.
Of course.
I think I recall what I built.
That's why this place is coming together. That's why things are gonna be alright. Well, look what we have here.
I built Lost and Found.
The Lost and Found. Here, Kid takes fragments of the old world and makes them whole again.
Ooh, I get fire things. Oh, fire. What did I go for? I think it was,
All it takes is some fragments, and the Bastion makes it good as new.
What was that? And, whale ale. Nice. I think I had that, and... Yeah, I think it was some stream. This is the right place. No, that's the distillery. I've got the foundry. The forge, even. The hell's a foundry? Anyways, right. I'm not bothered about that. Oh, I've upgraded that already. Oh, something stringy. Speed string or two target penetrations per shot. I think I'd prefer draw speed.
Miska, that bow's like new again.
Let's go. We shall go on an adventure.
Down a couple more cores near the edge of the city. No use praying to the gods these days. No time for it either.
Oh, well, that was convenient. I learned this
here to pay the respects to Pith, the bull. Well, the gods are long gone now, and the Orchard Core is long gone too.
So,
much of a watchdog.
Love the speed you attack. Just we'll never stop being just.
The gods don't care about trinkets, but the kid ain't no god.
Where do I go now? Oh, I didn't realize this bit up here. Alright, well.
Pith stood for something once. Something real.
In time, though,
the bull stopped being a symbol and started being decoration.
Well, that's actually kind of depressing. I'd hate for my life to become. Oh, I knocked my microphone. That was probably really loud, and I do apologize. I will attempt to remove that from the audio.
Pith makes a decent scarecrow, at least.
Oh, God.
Then Pith lights up like a rodeo.
I was caught quite off guard by that, actually. I get how this works.
Ain't easy punching through his hide. Kid breaks him to bits. Must have been guarding that shrine.
I got this. Let me eat some of this food. I got dread
so
rum.
Invoke the gods, or tell them off.
God of commotion and order, foes shall grow quicker to move and to strike. Wakeful, patient yet temperate, adorns the city's walls with his likeness.
Piv.
Is Is this like challenge stuff, I'm assuming? Favors from the likes of Piff.
If the gods are alive, they must be plenty sore.
That hurt quite a lot. I just got swarmed. Dreadram! See, I'm getting better at this.
No need to get the gods involved.
No. Come on. Yep. There we go. Alec, come on. Look. Where was he? Oh yeah, I forgot I had the grenade. Needs that. I do. I've always loved beat 'em ups. Oh, like beat 'em ups have always been like one of the most amazing genres of game to me. No, you don't. Hack it a bit, mate. I'll Shrek you.
Things might have gone worse if Kid tampered with that shrine.
I'm not tampering with no shrine. That worked out actually a lot. Come on. Alright. Take care of that. And take care of that. There we go. Yeah. Oh, this is like the lowest I've ever been of anything.
At least he found Zulf's precious shrine.
This dumpling over here.
The place is a dead end in more ways than one.
Oh. That's disappointing. My phone vibrated. I'm gonna see why.
Now we can build a shrine of our own. Though I got some alternatives in mind.
I think the alternatives would probably be better considering the shrine makes the game more difficult than it already is.
Zulf doesn't Hello, touch Zulf. The thing. Says the god of commotion is no children's toy.
This. Yay! I got a pet! Looks like I I can talk to you.
Viura feared the gods. We turned them into toys. Put their faces on our walls.
Okay, great. I'm going now. Let's do Oh, there's this cinder block area thing. I didn't read it. Probably should have.
There's only one way into Cinderbrick Fort.
Cinderbrick Fort.
The hard way.
Oh, that doesn't sound promising.
City marshals may be gone, but now the fort's crawling with windbags.
Flash. There we go. I want to break this. Yay!
The calamity was mercy.
You're not getting me that easily.
So lucky.
Christ, everything.
Freeze or starve or face the kid.
Didn't need to fully draw this ring there. That does not do a lot of damage. Just I am losing health so damn quickly. Yeah, you're so
young and old keep fighting for the fort. At least the marshals left the kid a parting gift. Something the windbags just can't handle. Something that'll punch clean through their greasy hides.
Well, I'm quite liking this this musket. Assuming there's probably a downside to it though, somehow.
Much different from normal folks. All they want's a warm place to stay and a decent meal.
Oh, I got. Yay! Got an extra 2 max health, I feel so damn lucky.
Topside. A lot of them wound up here in this very fort.
I guess it's probably like more of a damage spread as opposed to like a lot of damage on one target.
Could have been minding the business underground like in the old days.
Seems that way.
Windbags can't use the martial supplies, but the kid sure can.
Alright, I want to see, knockback defect compensates for, yeah, it's limited range. Well, I've got the war machete to take care of that. So, hand grenade, I want to change this. I think trip mine might be best. I'm liking this musket though.
Cinder brick gave him enough heat and metal to munch on for a while, but the fort ain't theirs by right.
Come on. I will slice the hell out of you.
Inside that old fort.
Oh, I don't understand how I fell, but I'll take it, I guess. I gotta accept what I did. Cover my retreat. Very well covered my treat very well. See ya. Love 'em well. It's a very cool game. I didn't realize the breakup. The machete set people on fire. I was not aware of this. Yeah, that's not doing a lot of damage. Nice.
Trip mines.
Actually, I need that. I need these. These are useful.
Security's plane gone haywire. Windbags gummed up the works.
I will destroy you.
Good thing the windbags don't know kids fresh out of health tonics.
Yeah, I'm aware I'm fresh out of health tonics. I need... Ice! However convenient. I didn't realize it came. Just kill everything.
They trapped the kid in the middle of the fort's parade grounds.
Dodge everything, go.
Then they bring out Glutus and Glandon and all their scumbag uncles.
Oh god.
They got something to gain, and only their sorry hides to lose.
I'm not in a good situation. Yeah, I'm just gonna pop this here. Have fun with your life. Fine, have fun.
Kid takes down Glutus. Maybe it was Glandon.
I'm taking damage.
The windbags finally get the message.
Yes. If only I could pick that back up. I'm surprised that didn't trigger. Collect all of the points, upgrade points are mine. I don't care about the Marshal's badge right now, I'll find out later. Hang on, there's one here. Very special to me.
Kid used to dream of getting a Marshal's badge, but not like this. And now ain't nothing left for nobody down at Cinderbrick Fort.
Woo! That was probably the most intense level I've done
Kid
so far.
Kid shows up just as Zulf's telling me about his own journey to the city. Zulf's travels ain't much compared to what the kids had to go through for all this. Seems the only thing the Calamity saved for Zulf was his smoking pipe.
You dweed smoking motherfucker.
The Marshal seemed like a good man, he says. They treated him with dignity. Zulf brought his antique smoking pipe all the way from the terminals.
How do I do this?
Can't be too careful these days.
I'm just a fool.
Even since the Ura surrendered to us, the Marshals kept a wary eye on him.
Right. Memorial.
A kid can pay respect to the old world and earn it in kind. The valediction. Just another one of my sketches. Nothing more.
Hang on. In glory on the proving grounds, and first person the required number of proving grounds. Alright, so these are essentially just side quests, I'm assuming.
But they're all I got.
Yeah, I realized that. Hang on, fetching fizz. Squirt side of my beer.
Toughen you right up. Too bad about the musty aftertaste. Poor kid collapses after just one drag.
What? I was just wanting to get high. I didn't realize.
Only good thing ever come out of the past is history.
I'm in a nightmare now, I'm assuming. Jesus Christ.
The past catches up with the kid. Hardly had a moment's rest since all this started.
Come on.
Fair to say he's led a hard life. Supposing what he says in his sleep ain't no lie.
I've got a musket and you cannot do anything about it. Or is it a blood? No, it's a musket. It's a rusty musket.
He never knew his old man, but he had his mama to take care of. Frail thing with pure white hair like his.
See, I got this. This is easy. Oh, there's another thing over here. Didn't realize.
Having his mama's hair did the kid no favors while he was growing up, but he learned to hold his own out there.
My dad is pretty cool. Oh god. Didn't realize that actually damaged me. So you just plant these around the place, I think. Something tells me I may not make it out of this.
School ain't working out. Kid signs up for a turn on the rippling walls. Make his mama some money.
Something tells me I'm not gonna survive this. This may be.
What
yep.
Anyway.
Yeah, this may be my.
Folks like the kid. Walls kept Ceylandia safe from whatever's out there.
Oh, the these elements, are just
the era, you name it.
Hang on, I didn't realize it was out there.
Once the kid done his time, he hurried on home. Turns out his mama's time was done too.
How old is he? I've only just now thought, how old is the kid? would like for these to get tripped, please. Thank you.
The city had nothing for him. The money he'd been sending home was nowhere to be found, neither.
Nope, nope, I refuse. Come on. Get him with the... I wasn't supposed to heal, but
so
I take
it. So what did the kid do? Why he went right on back to the walls for another 5 years?
Oh, no.
In
this is the trippiest trip of all.
Nobody's ever volunteered for a second shift on the walls.
Oh, I got a health tonic because I got hit in the face. Good to know. I need to upgrade this thing. I really like the musket.
Out there, a kid learned to fend for himself. Learn to build. Learn to break.
Damn, he spawned up. Spam these down places. Run around, roll, go, go, go. It's a good thing this thing never runs out of ammo.
In time, the kid earned good standing with the marshals. They trusted him to scout out farther than anybody.
Oh, I almost walked off a cliff and died. This is the trippiest trip of all of Tripton. Pow.
One night, on one of his expeditions, the ground beneath him shattered, cracked, and split apart.
I think I need to do that, and I think that's finally the. Oh, I think that's the first time I've actually used one of these. Oh god, I need to go. I am very, very. There we go.
He saw nothing where the world used to be. The calamity happened just like that.
I've just. Call me crazy, but. Is the kid dead? Nope. I am not in a good place. right now.
All the kid had to work with was
I need health tonic.
Clothes on his back.
Health, thank you. Going too bad, actually. I just need more health.
Through twisted streets, he ran with nothing but the city crest and an old stranger's voice to guide him.
Oh god, that's not what I want. Nope. All of the nope. Need to get rid of these guys first. Come on. Didn't use that intentionally, but I'll take it. One done. Good on. Nope. Fly, my pretty fly. No. Was far too close.
We finally arrived at Zaylandia's
no!
safe haven. He and no one else.
That was such bollocks. I saw a health tonic at the one was off.
But let me take it from the top.
It's the first time I've died. No, I'm gonna attempt this as another time because I think I've spent too long this episode already. I think so, anyways. But I'd like to thank you all for watching. My name has been Sir Dinga. Leave a like if you are enjoying the series, which I am. Subscribe to become a true Sir and keep to date with everything that I post. Good day, have a nice day, and I'll see you next time. Oh, I never hear that sentence in my life. Do I ever play heavy?
Maybe.
Why? Because the only time
Scott is with us.
Do you reckon we can get the entire of our team? No!